Now let's see one example. Find the area of the region bounded by the curve y square equals to x and the line x equals to 1, x equals to 4 and the x-axis in the first quadrant. So first we will make the graph for this line. So as you can see, this is a parabola. So here it will pass through 0, 0. So this will be the parabola. So here it is y equals to root x. You can write this is the parabola. Now you need to find out the area of the part which is enclosed by the line. So here this is the x equals to 1 and this is the line x equals to 4. Now you need to find the area of the bounded by these lines and the curve and x-axis in the first quadrant only. So that means you have to find out the area of this shaded part only. So now what I'll do here, as I told, I'll just take a strip here and then this is dx, you know already, and here at this point the x is 1 and at this point it is x is 4. So here the area will be given by y dx, where the limits of x will be from 1 to 4. So simply you have to solve this and you will get the answer. So here the value of y is root x from the given equation. So you can just, you have to solve this one. So here integration of x to the power half is x to the power 3 by 2 by 3 by 2, and then you can give the limit. So you have 4 and 1. You just have to simplify it and you'll get the answer. So here we have 4, you can write as 2 square. So 2 square 3 by 2 into 2 by 3 minus 2 by 3 into 1. So this will give you the answer. And now you just have to simply solve it. So you'll get 2. Here we'll get 8 by 3 minus 2 by 3. So overall you'll get 14 by 3 square units. So that is the answer for this question.